wonder if some of the vehicles broke formation after the attack. They could be somewhere else in the road. I should scavenge some of that tech Chun asked for. I bet Chana can do something with this.
Hey, tell me something. What was Jakob like back on Earth? Was he always the bitter asshole who emotionally traumatized my childhood?
He was by far the bitterest asshole I've ever met from day one.
Yeah, I figured.
He was also the most fiercely loyal friend I've ever had.
It's okay, right? That I hate him still as much as I miss him?
He was what he was. I trusted him with my life. But I knew better than to expect him to be something he wasn't. Or to get back any money I loaned him.
I'd pay you back for my inheritance, but he left me fuck all.
Just the kind of thing Chan is looking for.
Hey, I always wondered. Those glasses from Earth Jakob carried around, were they real?
What do you mean? His AR specs?
When I was a kid, he never stopped talking about how he used to be able to do countless things with them. I figured it was all lies.
Nah. They were real once, but pretty much as pointless on Earth as they were here. Should be enough. Let's see what Chana can make of them. I've got some tech that seems to be intact still.
What's your preference?
I can almost hear Jakob saying, "I told you so."
This damn signal, it was a distress call?